That's enough static out of you.
Jim! Jim!
Happy Easter. Happy Easter.
Jim, where were you tonight? They called us at the club and I got the fright of my life.
Where were you tonight, Jimbo?
Well, then there now. Were you having a ball, Dad? Huh? Well, everybody's been having a ball. You're the king of the ball, Dad. You think I'm funny?
You don't kid me, pal.
Bicycle? You get a bicycle, a car?
You buy me many things.
No, no.
Well, had any friends, you understand?
Well, tell
and we moved into
it.
Will you hold it, Jim?
Tell a man why we moved here.
Will you hold it?
You can't protect me.
Got anything to say for yourself? Not interested, huh?
Can't you answer?
You're tearing me apart!
What?
You say one thing, he says another, and everybody changes back again!
Oh. Please lock me up. I'm gonna hit somebody. I'm gonna do something and I don't. Protect me by moving around all the time. I never do. They think that I can make friends if we move cities.
Listen, you're at a wonderful age. In 10 years, you look back on this and wish that...
10 years! I want it now. I want an answer now. I need one.
This has happened to every boy. Happened to me when I was your age, maybe a year older.
Dad, I said it was a matter of honor. Remember? I think that you can't just go around proving things and pretending like you're tough.
Yeah, that's right.
You can't, even though you got you look a certain way, you can't.
That's right. You're absolutely.
Look,
absolutely right.
You're not listening to me. You're involved in this just like I am.
What are you there? Did anyone see your license? No, but nobody thanks you for sticking your neck out.
Except to yourself.
No. No, I don't want you to go to the police.
Dad, stand up for me.
You can depend on me. Trust me. Whatever comes, we'll face it together. And I swear it. Now, Jim, stand up. I'll stand up with you. I'll try and be as strong as you want me to be. Come on.
Thank you.